Right, ladies and gentlemen, at getinamix.com, and you're looking at the 12-3 power bar from a company called Neo. First thing that should be very apparent is
very bright,
exceedingly bright. And to prove a point, heat sinks at the back. Right, what you've got is 12 3-watt LEDs, and it's all colour as well. Bit of a foot switch going on there. So the Neo power bar, as you can see, apart from being very, very bright, and comes with a T-bar, you can DMX, Master Slave, Sound to Light, and of course, as you saw earlier, you have your foot switch. So what are the applications? What do you think you could use the Neo power bar for? Well, uplighting. Also, if you're a band, great for lighting up the artists in the band. For a mobile DJ, something like this is ideal. Just one of them behind you, lighting up maybe the walls around you, the ceiling, the floor. Also, if you don't want to spend a great deal on a full lighting show, just a couple of these will do you justice. Sometimes simplicity is beauty, and this particular light is very simple. It's not intricate. There's not much you can say about it, really, but that, I believe, is the beauty about it. It serves a purpose. It serves many purposes, not just for, let's say, your band or your mobile DJ, but even if you're sort of a small club owner, even the likes of, say, if you've got a restaurant or a bar, I can just imagine a couple of these somewhere in the room just to highlight certain parts of the building, in fact. And lastly as well, if you're not familiar with the likes of DMX controllers and you don't really want to go down that road, what you can do is you can have one foot switch, and then you can link two of these lights together. You go master slave, and then let's say, for example, you're DJing and all of a sudden you want complete blackout. Well, you haven't got to worry about a DMX controller turning switches on and off. Just a question of hitting blackout, and you have blackout. Speed. You've got macro and static as well. So if you like a certain color, there you go. Very simple. Any more information on this, check out getinamix.com. Thank you for watching. Practice and enjoy.